What are we gonna show them first?
Well, the first thing that we're gonna show them is we have a little brisket here, a little smoked brisket. We have a great barbecue restaurant in Cleveland called Mabel's, and we do what we call a Cleveland-style barbecue, and the reason it's Cleveland-style is because of the spices and the sauces and so forth that we use
gotcha.
On it.
So, how long you cook your brisket for?
Usually about 14 hours.
14, 15
hours, it depends
hours,
on the size, on the side of it, and I'm making
what
a rub
goes in
here.
The rub?
So we have equal parts, essentially, of kosher salt, coarse cracked pepper, coriander seed, and a little bit of celery seed.
I love celery seed.
Me too.
Don't you?
It is so fantastic.
So underused.
And we mix that up.
People think it's just for like Bloody Marys. It's
yeah.
not. It's
oh,
delicious.
It goes way beyond.
Yeah.
Now, here, the important thing with this, Rach, is you can make a bunch of rub and have it stored in a container
course,
in a
sure.
cool, dark place.
And you got it ready to go.
And the big mistake people make when they're seasoning their meat to go on the smoker is this is a rub and they feel that they have to rub the meat in or rub the seasoning in. When in theory, the rub, you sprinkle it on top.
I got it.
And you flip it and you just sprinkle it on top again. You don't want to get in there and rub it in. If you rub it in, it actually forms a heavy pellicle around the meat and pushes the smoke away. You know, you want
right.
to take the smoke in. So you never rub a rub, you sprinkle a rub.
Right, right.
So when you cook this whole brisket, there's essentially two parts. There's the fatty end and there's the lean end.
The lean end, right.
Would you prefer lean or fatty?
Well, that's a stupid question, Mike.
Fatty food
is!
All right. So the fatty end is the thicker end.
It's going to be more flavorful,
yep, and you spin it this way when you cut it. The lean, you go end to end this way. And then when you cut the fatty, you turn it
you
this way.
This direction.
This is called the point. Of the meat, and
look
you just
that.
Cut this up.
Look at the moisture in that.